And we're back. Time to make another beach painting. Just a quick one. Well, I haven't made these dirty cups yet, so maybe it'll be longer than previous ones. But this is all pretty quick. This time I'm going with fire colors on one side, and blues all over the other side. I forgot to turn on the copyright-free music. Let's hear some music. I only clicked through the music, so I don't really know what this is going to turn into. Maybe we'll have an epic adventure. Fiery side. Ultramarine blue. Ultramarine blue lightened with white. Turquoise. This music turned out quite nice. I like it. Idea if we will or won't get a water effect. I need the other board so I can flip these together. Where did I put it? I'll use this one. That'll do. Thank you. go. Rise up to the top. If I do it now, before I spread the paint out, then I can stretch the bubbles and end up with more patterns. I hope more yellow cells will pop up in the red there. That looks really cool. We're getting a coastline this time, not a straight one. I was hoping to save some of that. We got something else. It's kind of a lot of paint. I didn't really need quite so much. Painting. Lava in tropical waters. Looks like. Just a moment while I get control of the paint that's on my hands, and I'll take you in for a closer look. Okay. Sorry about that. Thank you for being patient. Alright, let's have a look at this new beach pour. Those colors are really popping. Even on camera this time. I guess the teal looks a little less green. Or the aquamarine, I guess. Right. So it's like Hell Beach or something. Lava Beach. Maybe you can help me come up with a name for it. Anyways, that's all I've got for this one. I'll include the information about the music below. Thank you very much for tuning in. Have a great day. Stay frosty.